Hello guys, this is gonna be my first English video. If I'm not like used to talking English, if I make mistakes, just forgive me. And I'm gonna be doing a review of this package that just arrived. It's from Sprayground. It's a backpack I'll be reviewing in a little bit. And this is gonna be my outfit for the gym. Today is bag day. So I try to get you some footage, see what I can get. I'll see you in a bit. And this one will be the old bag I used to take to the gym, and I'm gonna take all the stuff out and put them on the new one. My beats, wraps, I believe that's what it's called. Another one. Water bottle, another water bottle, and I was missing another one. Let's see what I have in there. Gums, and that'll be it. Now it's time to open the new one. Now we're getting ready to open it. I was waiting for it yesterday, because the USPS said it was gonna arrive yesterday, but it didn't. So today was the day. But as you can see, we have a pack lid that'll be like how much it costed, and we have a sticker as well, spray ground sticker. That's I think that's the logo. And we have the bag in here. This will be the bag. It says rip me open. Pretty nice. We can open it. Rip the bag like it says. And this will be a bag, you know, spray ground in here. He has a with rubber. This is rubber as well. He has the shark eyes in here. It has another one over here. It's rubber. He has the logo as well in here. It's a pretty nice texture. It's not that heavy, pretty soft. He has a lot of packets. He has this one, so I can put my pre-workout in there. He has another one on the other side. He has a small bag, so maybe for the foam. Maybe for the foam. So this will help me a lot, because when I'm at the gym, I always use wireless because I broke so many foams like that. And this will be fine for me, so I can put my phone in there. You have the big one in it. It has a pretty nice quote in here. It says the journey begins. Spray ground, the journey begins, and it's pretty wide. He also has another bag in here. Another bag. I'll leave them in there. He has another one in here. This one's pretty soft. I think it's for the laptop. For whenever you have a laptop, you can put it in here. It's pretty soft material. It's like this cover over here. It's pretty soft. And I like the logo. It's pretty nice, you know. So this will be my first bag of spray ground. I'll be getting four more. I wanted to get the first one, and now that I have this one, I liked it, so I fell in love with it. I'm gonna order four more, and I'll do a review of it as well. And so that's my review of the bag. I'll be taking it to a gym once in a while. I'll be changing days whenever I have the other four. And like I said, this is my review. If you have If you have any questions, just ask me, comments below. And it's my first YouTube video in English. I don't talk that much English, I only talk Spanish. And I know I have a lot of Spanish people subscribe to my channel, so I try to do the subtitles at the bottom. And now, that's pretty much it. Just subscribe and stay tuned for the other 4 bags I'll be reviewing. And that'll be it. So, time to head to the gym. I'll see if I can get you some footage of my bag workout. And goodbye. Could have recorded it, but I have you some footage, some workout videos on the weekends with my friends. I try to do it in English as well. Maybe they want to. So see you later, because right now I'll be shifting, so I have to pay attention to the road. I'll see you later, see you next video, hopefully on the weekend. Take it easy, subscribe. If you haven't, it's for free. Yeah, everybody knows, so subscribe. Leave your comments if you have any questions.